1986, a romantic tune from a rock and roll group, Climax Blues Band's I Love You. New Jersey's gift to country music, Eddie Rabbit, has Solid Gold's number 6 song, I Love a Rainy Night. Yeah, I love a rainy night. Ooh, I love a rainy night. Hey, you're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate. You're gonna have a good time tonight with Cool and the Gang and the number 9 song, Celebration. Tonight. Let's celebrate. It's all right. Don McLean's remake of the Roy Orbison classic Crying is Solid Gold's number 6 hit. Crying, crying. The biggest hit ever for Styx, number 3 in Climbing with the Best of Times. Speed with song number 4 from REO Speedwagon, Keep On Loving You. Countdown continues with English superstar Cliff Richard in the 7th spot with A Little in Love. You're just a little in love. You're just a little in love. Don McLean's haunting version of Crying is Solid Gold's number 5 hit. It's a new image and a new hit as Steve Winwood moves to number 6 with While You See a Chance. The countdown moves on with the coupling of megastars Streisand and Gibb, Barbara and Barry, with the number 7 song, What Kind of Fool. Solid Gold Countdown continues with the number 3 song, Steve Winwood's While You See a Chance. In her first week on the Solid Gold charts, Juice Newton leaps to number 6 with Angel of the Morning. Grover Washington Jr.'s Just the Two of Us climbs to the number 3 position. Just the two of us, building big castle we on high. Just the two of us. The countdown begins with a third hit from John Lennon's album Double Fantasy. Watching the Wheels is number 10. The countdown continues with Juice Newton's remake of Merrily Rush's hit Angel of the Morning is number 4. Just call me angel of the morning.
music of the late John Lennon is still riding up the charts with his third straight hit, Watching the Wheels, at number 8 this week.
No longer riding on the merry-go-round. I just had to let it go.
The countdown continues with the cream of the crop. Legendary rock guitarist Eric Clapton is at number 7 with I Can't Stand It. Moving up 2 spots is Gino Vanelli's Living Inside Myself, number 8 this week. Begins with one of the hottest records of the year. At number 10, Kim Carnes and her Betty Davis Eyes.
Just to please you, she's got Betty Davis Eyes.
The countdown begins with the latest hit from America's most popular group, Styx, and Too Much Time on My Hands is number 10. The countdown continues as Bill Withers sings, Grover Washington Jr. plays, and Just the Two of Us checks in at number 4.
Just the two of us, building big castle we don't hide. Just the two of us, you and I.
Needs love just like you. Into thinking that she done. She
our only newcomer this week is Ray Parker Jr. and Radio at number 9, so and A Woman Needs Love.
You better take out some insurance and be sure she won't.
Be on the run, baby, if that's the way you want. REO Speedwagon's Ride to the Top stops off at number 2 with Take It on the Run. Beatles music, lovingly recreated by Dutch studio musicians, holds down the number 8 spot. It's the Stars on 45 Medley. Big comeback from a classic rock and roller. Gary U.S. Bonds is at number 6 with This Little Girl. Number 2 is the latest solid gold smash from Styx, Too Much Time on My Hands.
Too much time on my hands. Too much time on my...
Take bits and pieces of a lot of great songs, and what do you get? The Stars on 45 Medley, the number 5 record. Begins with The Waiting, the number 10 song from Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers. At number 6 is Hearts, the first solo hit for Jefferson Starship's Marty Ballin.
Can be that way.
From General Hospital to Solid Gold, Rex Springfield's Jesse's Girl is the number 5 song. Continues with the number 4 song, the latest hit from this evening's guests, Daryl Hall and John Oates, and You Make My Dreams. At number 9, the second straight hit for Sheena Easton, Modern Girl. Begins with one of Three Dog Night's biggest hits, 1971's Joy to the World. Continues with a song that became a disco anthem. 1978 was the year of the Bee Gees and Stayin' Alive. In 1976, Elton John and Kiki Dee captured the top spot with Don't Go Breakin' My Heart.